You can do the same exercise with three notes on the left hand, tapping on the 12th fret.